Central City Democrats are urging a no on this one.
Okay.
It's what?
We're urging a no on this one.
A no on how?
Because it's designed by downtown and high-tech interests to destroy transit first policy.
I see.
Okay, so I'm going to leave some information here. This is something that we have that we hope you would help us in dispelling the myth that is out there that people who are formerly incarcerated have completely lost their rights to vote. That is not true. In the state of California, you do not permanently lose your right to vote because of a felony conviction. You do temporarily lose your right to vote if you are serving time for a felony conviction or are on parole. Once you have completed your sentence and your parole is done, you can register to vote. You never lose your right to vote for a misdemeanor conviction in the state of California. So we've created these little pamphlets that has all the information on it, because unfortunately there are people who have served their time, returned to society and are doing well and are under the myth that they have completely lost their right to vote. They have not. So we're making a concerted effort to make sure people understand that. So we have these pamphlets. If you're interested in having more, just call the Department of Elections and get you more. Okay?
Thank you.
We don't have anybody in this building. I'll
take some to Jane Council.
Yeah. Okay.
I'll take some to my building.
So I'll leave this information here. I have the flyer in English, Chinese, and Spanish, and then I have information for poll workers.
Okay.
Okay. So that is your information. Is there anything else you'd like from me, or are we done?
I think we're done.
You're done.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
It helps a lot.
Okay.